to the memory of our departed brethren, consummatum est. Brethren, ladies and guests, the ceremony of renewal is about to begin. Brethren and guests, as nation we are taught that we should never enter upon any great important undertaking without first invoking the blessing of God. You will, those here assembled, please rise.